Hi everyone and welcome to Color Scream. It often happens that you are editing a long video and use background music, but it never happens that the background music has the right length. Today I'm going to show you how to edit the music to get it to the right length. As you can see right now, my current sequence is about 8 minutes 10 seconds long. I'm using this background music track that is about 2 minutes and 20 seconds long. The first method to adapt the background music is simply to copy and paste the background music over and over through the entire sequence, but it is nearly impossible to align the clips perfectly so the beat and tempo matches. The second method is much easier. You have to select your background music in your media browser, right-click, scroll down and select Edit in Adobe Audition and select Clip. In Adobe Audition, you have to select Multitrack. Let's call it Remix, press OK, and you have to drag your file into the first track. In this video you have to find Properties, find Remix, and press the button called Enable Remix. The program will analyze the track, and after that we can adjust the track length. We have to enter our new target duration. As mentioned before, the target duration is 8 minutes and 10 seconds, so we have to enter here 8 minutes, 10 seconds, and hit enter. Right now the track is remixed and you can see the seams where the track parts blend together. After we are done, we have to export the track back to Adobe Premiere Pro. Let's call the new track Remix. Let's copy the new created track into the audio track 1. And as you can see, the length of the track matches with the edited video perfectly. So this is one of the techniques that I use to match the length of the background track with the actual video. I hope you like this video, and if you find it useful, please comment, hit that like button and subscribe to my channel for more useful and entertaining videos.